think that that moment has to be that time when I had to approach my then girlfriend and now my wife. when I was in JC. So it was how to approach her, you know, how to actually come and say hello. But interestingly, the first time my approach that I made was to actually dedicate a song for her. So that was interesting. It's a signal given to her. So that was my strategy then. And I think it worked. Now we are married with two kids. This favorite quote keeps me happy for life. That is, enjoy the process in whatever you do. Because whatever situation I'm in, whether it's a new job, whether it's a new experience, or something that you have not done before, the first thing that I would think is to enjoy the process. Sherlock. You know Sherlock?
Yeah.
I like stories or episodes where things really, really would make you think deeper, at the same time look at the different possibilities of how you can solve problems.
Sunny or rain?
Sunny.
Savory or sweet?
Savory.
Early bird or night owl?
Early bird, definitely.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Swimming or jogging?
Swimming.
Ice cream or yogurt?
Yogurt.
Netflix or YouTube?
Netflix.
Phone call or text?
Text.
Dishes or laundry?
Dishes.
Horror movie or comedy?
Comedy. Thank you.